Allah says, وَلَا تَرْكَنُوا إِلَى الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا. Don't lean towards the people who are oppressed, who transgress. فَتَمَسَّكُمُ النَّارِ. And then Allah says, وَمَا لَكُم مِّن دُونِ اللَّهِ مِّنْ أَوْلِيَاءِ ثُمَّ لَا تُنصَرُونَ. And besides Allah, you're not going to get ally and support. Then Allah goes on to saying, ثُمَّ لَا تُنصَرُونَ. Victory will not be given to you. Once you start leaning to these people, you're not going to be given victory. I ask you a question in this ayah. You're not going to get what? You're not going to get victory. Not to surrender to them, to lean to them. So how can you tell me through elections and democracy you're going to bring me victory? When Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He clearly says this, the ayah is muhkam. Even if we did choose to do it, the kuffar will still not love us. Unless we give up our whole religion.